We're out here today. Ryan Brown's joined me. He's got some arrows. We're gonna refletch them. Product, a lot of hunters probably haven't heard of it. Spin Wings by Range-O-Matic. I was talking to the owner of the company this past Tuesday in the Olympics in Rio. 20 of the 24 medals that were won in archery were by archers shooting spin wings. We're gonna shoot this video and show how these bad boys get installed, and then we'll get Ryan to fire some, make sure everything's working fine, and he'll be ready to go this October. First thing we need to do is peel these old vanes off. All right, so the old vanes are removed. The next step is going to be to put some lines on the arrow for the two-sided tape. Spin wings come with two-sided tape. You apply your vanes to it, and then they have some wrapping tape. You wrap the ends, and after that, you're ready to go. So we'll continue on here. There's the three vanes of choice they put on there. Each pack of spin wings comes with some black wrapping tape. Wrap it around your fletch. Which one? All right.